Xiaomi launched the Redmi 5 Plus in India as a Redmi Note 5 smartphone. In this video, let's check out the top reasons to buy the Note 5 and not to buy. First reason will be the display. The Redmi Note 5 comes with a 5.99-inch Full HD Plus display with 18:9 aspect ratio, which provides good viewing angle and is protected by the Corning Gorilla Glass 3. Second reason will be the camera. It comes with a 5-megapixel front-facing camera and a 12-megapixel rear camera. Both has a LED flash and support for 4K video recording. Real light images captured using smartphone is pretty good compared to the low light. Third reason will be the processor. It comes with a Snapdragon 625 processor, which provides good performance, which has been used in Note 4 and Mi A1 smartphone. It has 3GB of RAM and 32GB of internal storage, 4GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage. Then the next reason will be the IR Blaster. Note 5 comes with the IR Blaster on the top, which lets you control AC, television and more electronic devices. Next reason will be the battery. The Redmi Note 5 is packed with a 4000 mAh battery, which is able to deliver up to 2 days of battery life. It does not ship with a fast charger, but it takes around 2 hours 20 minutes to charge fully. Now the reasons not to buy the Redmi Note 5 smartphone. It does not support a USB Type-C port. It still uses the micro USB. No Android Oreo out of the box supports Nougat. No changes in terms of the design. It has similar design as Redmi Note 4. In terms of pricing, the Note 5 32GB model is priced at 9,999 and 64GB costs 12,000 rupees. If you already own the Redmi Note 4, then it's not worth upgrading to Note 5. Also, if you are looking for a sub 10K smartphone, then this is a pretty good deal. Considering there is also the Honor 9 Lite smartphone priced at 11,000 rupees.